Everybody, welcome back to another video. Just to make it quick and simple because I'm trying to pop out these season 7 informational videos for you guys as fast as possible. But in today's video, I got the Chimera Ray Gun, some gameplay, some information on how to obtain this weapon, and kind of a little bit about it. So this weapon, the only way to obtain it is to go to an area where UFOs are currently located, knock the plane down, destroy the UFO, the one that is currently being operated by somebody in it. Once you destroy it, the person will come down and you will be able to kill that person, and that person will have the ray gun for you. And they have three different versions. They have the blue one, the purple one, or the gold one, rare, epic, legendary, with them all doing insane fire rates, the damage not so much, and the magazines being unlimited. Reload speed also is not the craziest. The legendary only has a 2 second, where the epic and the rare both have a 2.5 seconds. Fiery is a 15 across all three, and the damage does go from 9, 10, and 11. This gun is an interesting weapon, and I can see it having different means and different ways of using it in competitive and just for fun. So let me know what you guys think. Enjoy this gameplay right here, just showing off the gun a little bit, and I will see you guys in the next video. Got a lot of season 7 content coming, so subscribe to the channel if you guys are new to my channel. So smash that thumbs up button, and I will see you guys in the next video.